just to keep his family fed. Coal dust covered his clothes. He wore a back cap on his head. All he gave was never enough. Hell, that was the price to pay. No, they don't call him a Superman, but he's a hero just the same. His lungs were weak and his eyes were dim, but still he wouldn't quit. He pressed on in an old coal mine. 35 long years. Loading coal with a number 4 until he was called away. But I can still see him in his eyes till this very day. Let me tell you about the unsung hero. I see him every day, breaking his back in an old coal mine, working for a miner's pay. Hey, the backbone of the American people, and you need to understand what keeps this country rolling. He's a coal mine man. Hey, Mr. President, can I have a minute of your time? There's a rumor that's been going around. You want to shut down the coal mine? Let me give you a little advice on that. You need to stop your foolish talk. I know your politicians can't count your riches while you're sitting in the dark. I want to tell you about the unsung heroes. I see them every day, raking their back in an old coal mine, working for a miner's pay. They're the backbone of the American people, and you need to understand what keeps this country rolling. He's a coal miner man. What keeps this country rolling? He's a coal miner man.